Okay. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to anyone who starts watching this. So yeah, today more rank matches. I'm not sure if I'm in the high ranks yet. I am a little stuffed up. Allergies are acting up today. And yeah. Don't forget to check out the timestamps in the description if you would like to skip
Get
to a
ready
certain
for the next
matchup.
battle.
Everything will be in the description below. And let's get started. Hopefully the goal is to get to... I'm not even really sure. I don't know what's high rank in this game. We're starting off at Garyu. Let's see where we can go from there. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. I was like, why does that attack look familiar? The launcher. Oh. I was trying to roll. It wouldn't let me. Nice low. Nice low block. Oh man, he got me. I'm dead.
Fight! fight. Ready for the next battle.
This is a good perch match. Oh man, he's allergies. I can hardly breathe.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight.
Today's just not my day, I guess. Oh man. It's brutal.
Fight.
fight.
Round one. Fight.
Yukizo!
I really focus up there.
Get ready.
I was like, there's no way I'm actually going backwards. Oh, I'm getting electric consistently. Maybe my hands just need to warm up. Oh, not bad.
Get ready for the next battle.
And that's the thing with Brian's. Literally, they have an unblockable. Pretty much kind of have to react to it or something. I'm gonna make him regret blocking my lows. I didn't mean to do that, but... I just flipped him over and over again. And I learned that technique with Double Pin in Tekken 6 when I was playing against a player that was really good, really reactive to my lows, would punish me terribly. And like his reaction was instant blocking my low. So I thought of that. It was really cool. I'll never forget. I don't know why he's just falling for the raw low. know why he reacts slow like that. I don't know why that happens so many times. I don't know why his reaction is low. That's weird. Like, to the raw part, his reaction is low. And I have no idea why. To my wave dash, it makes sense. Get ready for the next battle. Well, not really, because you should just take the lows. Because that's as much as I'm gonna do. Or like, all right. Wait, can I not? I don't know.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight.
Cool. Get ready for the next battle. If people are expecting my voice, it's because there's like construction and stuff going around, so I'm eating my mic.
Fight. For the next battle. For the next battle. Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Honestly, not surprised he canceled.
Get ready for the next battle. Fight.
すんだ。ジッ。
Round one. Fight.
Round
one. Fight.
Fight.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
Fight!
Fight.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
Round one. Fight.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah.
Battle. I'm literally fighting for my life over here. Like, oh my god. Allergies are slowly going away, but like the matches are, and the construction is just so loud.
Get ready for the next battle.
I've just been having my mic muted. Alright, maybe this is where I get back to Garyu. And maybe a little bit more before I have to go.
Yeah. Get ready for the next battle.
Well, I do have to
get ready for
end
the
this
battle.
Soon. Oh, I doubt I'm going to get back to Garyu.
Round one. Fight.
Feel like that guy just alt F4'd out of the game. Yep. That's kind of funny. And he froze my game too. Sick. All because he raged quit. He like left in the middle. Oh. There we go.
Cool. Get ready for the next battle.
That was funny. Lesson everyone, just don't tilt, bro. Just because you lost a lot of games doesn't mean like learn from it. I don't know. I it's like perfect lesson today. Or for this video, just don't tilt. Like, my mic has been muted, but I've been, that's just because the construction, I don't want it to be picked up all the time. It's like right outside my door. But yeah, like I deranked and I've been getting my butt kicked too, so I don't know. Anyone that's watching, it's just like, don't tilt. Yeah, it's so much easier to say, but I don't know, just kind of remember it's just a game. It's not like you're playing for $1 million. Not like you're playing for money. If you get your butt whooped, go back, learn what's good, and like try to improve. Like, when I went up against that Devil Jin, I pretty much just was trying to, like, think. The problem was, like, I can pretty much react to all of the Devil Jin stuff, but I don't know, my reactions are slow today, and I'm just distracted, in general. Okay. Yeah, so I don't know. Every time I was close to getting back to Garyu, I wasn't like excited. I wasn't like, it's not like I have no emotions, but I tried to think of it like, oh, cool. I had a goal to try to get to to rank up, obviously, but that didn't happen. So I guess I could watch over my videos and learn. I gotta stop doing negative, like highly punishable stuff like that launcher. Oh. See, and like you can pretty much just wait to punish. And if people are playing Solid Tekken, I would say, and I keep saying this every time, so like Solid Tekken, like what is that? You're like pretty even with someone. Someone's gonna sleep, like me, all the time, just pressing buttons out of nowhere. That's a shame. I'm dead. No, I swear I pressed that. See, my reactions are just really bad right now. But I really want to get to Garyu before I get off. But I don't, I really, 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 really don't have that much time. I have 23 minutes. And then I have to go do life stuff. I'll go. See, I don't know if like the mic is picking that sound up. I think it is though. And I find that very distracting, so I'm gonna mute again.
Anytime. Get ready for the next battle.
for the next battle. For the next battle,
just a little more. One more win.
Battle.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah.
ready for the next battle.
All right, I only have like 7 minutes left, so like one more match. I doubt it's gonna get me to where I want to be in the rank, but
get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, it's definitely not going to, but if you made it this far, thanks for watching. Early to say that, but this is going to be the last match, and yeah, I don't think it's going to be a pretty fair one.
Round one.
I think I've played this person before. Yeah, they're probably going to leave after the first match, so I might be able to do one more. Don't know though. I don't know why I thought that was going to be high.
Round three. Fight.
Or I mean more. Wait, I'm alive? What? I was really confused about that one. I'd say that was a pretty close one. I don't think I'm gaining anything from this because they're like 3 ranks slower than me or something. I don't really know why it ends up saying 0. I can do it again or something. I don't really know. See, like, sometimes my reactions are pretty good, but other days, like earlier, they're just not like reacting to Lily's lows. I feel like are just as hard for me as reacting to Yoshimitsu, Dragunov, and all the lows that I've been missing. Alright, I do want to try to get one more in. I know they said that was the last one, but I do want to try to get one more in before I go. We'll see how long this dude takes me.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's actually crazy how much traffic there is at this time, like lunchtime on a Saturday. Like, what is the traffic for? Wait, I can duck that with my high. Like, that's a high? What? Such a strong bait. Like, to think that I'm too far with that. That's interesting. Victor's stuff was all pretty high and low, but I could just... Wow, I am 9 points away. That's actually amazing. Yeah, Victor's thing is just a bunch of highs that I could... Nice. Good mix up. Hitting me with a high to hitting me with a lock in the mid. Yeah. Nice, nice. And that might be death, actually. Not surprised there. He took me from the middle of the stage to the wall. He has me downloaded. Wow, that's safe. That was a plus. He like really hit me with that one too. Oh my gosh. I just realized kind of looks like Dante or something. And I'm not getting promoted. I'm just being honest here. What? I didn't parry that? I feel like that should be an option select. What the heck? Okay. Yeah, I feel like that should be an option select, like EW, like Wind God should be a parry option select, unless that's not a thing in Tekken. Who knows? I just need to win this one to promote back, or I could just lose and stay where I'm at. There's the construction sounds again. My bad, guys. Nice punish. Alright, I can't do like stuff like that anymore. I gotta do... I don't know if this is gonna kill. I highly doubt it though. It would be nice. Nice. Nice punish. Nice. Ah, he doesn't know about it. And he doesn't know about the... get up, punish. Oh, press the button. Nice block. Oh, nice. Nice combo. Nice. And he pressed the button there. GG. Well, I literally fought for my life to get back to Garyu. So, good video. Just don't tilt. It's gonna be the title of the video. Don't tilt. Learn from your mistakes. Just keep playing, even if you lose. Because when you lose, that's where you learn the most. You get to watch your replays and you get to learn what's negative, what you can do. If you will watch the end of this video, if you made it through almost 2 hours, thank you for watching. Congrats. Check the timestamps. Sorry, it's a pretty bland video. No, not me talking. Maybe that's better for some people, but hope you have a good one.